because that Arabic هي لغة القرآن والسنة أولا وآخرا. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the first and the foremost revelation which was revealed to the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, was Iqra. Read. Simply, it's an important instruction to the people of this universe not only to read, it is an imperative instruction to gain knowledge, to attain knowledge. What type of knowledge? At first, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala saying here, used here, the word rububiyyah. That means, is iqra bismi rabbik alladhi khalaq. The ideological basis of education should be rububiyyah at first. Then Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, in the second portion of the verse, Allah says that خلق الإنسان بن علق. This or produce this part of this verse is actually indicated as to take the knowledge of the so-called secular knowledges, like because the خلقية, the creation process is relates to the embryological sciences of medical science. So Allah didn't suffice to say that the people will know the rububiyyah only, but they have to know, they have to attain the knowledge of everything which whatever is secure or the religious. That means رَبَّنَا أَتْنَا فِي الدُّنْيَا حَسَنَا وَفِي الْآخِرَةِ حَسَنَا. And the real education is also defined in this verse, خلق علم الإنسان ما لم يعلم. The basic, the education, real education is to know the unknowns. Know the unknowns. جمع معلومات المعلومات غير المعلومات. جمع معلومات غير المعلومات. That means which is known, to know the things. It is not the real education. The real education is to know the unknowns, to find out what is undiscovered at all. So I would like to say, you people, I'm very much impressed to know that in Hindustan, in India, you are actually in a very vast field of education, and your teachers are very sincerely and honestly imparting you and arranging to the real congenial atmosphere to gain the knowledge. It's a very praiseworthy initiatives by your teachers and by the government, and you should be benefited from these opportunities facilities already has provided by the government and your department. And keep in mind that education, the word is also derived from the Latin root educere, educere. That means that to train up something, to bring forth some trained up peoples. And we want to bring forth the generation, those who will be completely a man and a complete Muslim by education. At first, try to become a man. Become a man, good man, complete man, qualified man, then qualified Muslim. Without gaining qualification, it is quite impossible for you to face the challenges of this era of science and technology.